super quiet, 30 mile an hour. On that tree. Hit that one as well. Getting good at hitting the trees with my handle, my bar. I was thinking it's down here just warm, there's no breeze, but when you get in the corner into those shrubs and stuff. Not hitting the wooden triangle. It looks like somebody's moved it. That was, that's been moved. That was near there last time. And that one's been smashed. So went over that one last time. All those little branches are slidey. Don't make corner. It will be for me. I'm gonna have to move that out of the way. I'm not sure if my bars are fucking just a bit wider than yours. Not these ones, no, I'm a KTM. I don't think so. I can get it down and along the bottom. We'll go in and have a nosy. I got on that log and stopped because I was too tight, and when I pulled away I just went sideways with the back wheel, so how did he just nip past me? So I was like, he's going through, I'm just plowing through that bit. Head out if you can. Looking, something's stopped. Alright. Stuck behind my foot brake, eh? Fuck it out. Woo-hoo! Too warm. Around the circuit. Around. Oh, I'm sweating. Just going around the circuit. You overshoot the corner. There's a couple of bumps too. If you hit them, you're like, da-doink-da-doink, and you just pow right past it. Whew. Ah, definitely helped dry it out. This bit's fine, can these grassy bits? Just wheelie that bit there. Just wheelie that. Aye. And then sit out on this side. See on this side here, Tommy? Right where I am. Perfect round there, eh? Just stick. Just stick to that. Look. Around the grass, it's just so much nicer. Ooh! Just use the opposite berm. That side. Ooh, apart from this wet corner. I'm just going to roll round again. No fast, just rolling. Can't remember where it was after that. I think it was, it was down here. And around this one, wasn't it? What was it? And then it was across here, was it? Back to here. I'm supposed to be in there, eh? In there somewhere. Ah, bollocks! Oh no, that's right, I thought it was going that way. Yeah, I'm totally on the wrong lines, man. Oh, that does chicane through there really good, though. It does go through that bit there really well. In that wee chicane, it just slides one way then the other. I'm just going to do the short circuit. I'm just going, ooh. I'm just doing the right turn again at the end. I'm back into it again. I left the too late there on the clutch, nearly fell over. I'll let these go in front so I can film. Fell over again in that corner. Open. More low, I should say. It is bright, just low. I don't know if the camera got that with the sun, but you've moved the log. Oh, it's over there. I'll turn mine off. I don't know if it, I was just saying it must go down. It might actually have been a path along there. I can't even mind, Tommy. Can you mind?
I seen a wee bit that went down and along that.
I think it did, aye.
But there's also a track in here,
aye. There might be, aye.
Right there, aye.
Straight in front of you, perhaps, aye. We'll come through. I got my foot. Get that through there. I'm not even sure, it looks like a wee path, but fuck knows where it goes. Up there. Too much. Ow! Aye, no, the wee path. Well, there's the wee path is just behind this green bit, but you have to get through that. Unless you want to turn round. Here we go then. Oops, sorry, dude. I'll just go. 450 will munch a hole through there. First, second. I think that sun is going down, aye. I was going to say it's getting grippy. Apart from that one corner, I think I was just pushing a bit harder, that's all. It is actually just getting grippy. Yeah. Ah, it's just that all the way around was nice there. Woo! Oh, you roosted me. That's alright, it doesn't matter. It's only grassy mud. It wasn't any hard in the face either. Stand up, clutch over this. You can ride the back wheel out of all of them, brilliant. I know, it's alright, I'm not going to try up the inside. I couldn't stay behind you on that corner, you covered me. I like this bit too. This bit's nice, you've got to stand up wheelie. Off there. And I just go rrrr over the top of it. Watch this one. Not even making that corner. Oh, that's so good.